It's over right here.
Yep.
Matt Hardy on top. And on. I'm done. Bubba Ray. And then Jeff Hardy head first. A suicide dive from the Devon Dudley space. But the match is going to continue. Devon was not on the table.
Well. Oh, my God.
God. The Dudleys must put the Hardys through a table. The Hardys can't put themselves through a table. This match continues, in other words. And remember, Devon Dudley's got to keep from going through a table here for the Dudleys to not lose.
Well, I don't think the Dudleys want this to end anyway. They just seem to be enjoying themselves now.
Dudleys have an advantage here. Both the Hardys are down and hurting. And the ring steps have been maneuvered into the ring.
I bet these guys did well with an erector set when they were little. Uh-oh.
There's got to be some erection destruction here. Good Lord, Matt Hardy just got folded up like an accordion through that table, and now we're down to 1-1. It's down to Jeff Hardy and Devon Dudley. The next one to go through a table.
Look at Bubba Ray, that weird look in his eyes.
That's Matt Hardy, not Jeff. A low blow by Jeff.
Oh, no.
Jeff Hardy.
Not again. No, look out.
And Bubba. Bubba's reeling. Look out. Oh, my God. Bubba Dudley went through two tables to the concrete floor.
Was that an offensive move?
Yeah, but Bubba's already gone through a table. If you're keeping score at home.
Look out.
You're looking for either Devon Dudley or Jeff Hardy. The next one to go through the table, and this match will end.
Oh, here we go. This could be it right here.
Devon on the table. Jeff Hardy. Don't do it, Jeff. Don't do it. Stop. Oh, my God. A senton bomb from the balcony. And Devon Dudley has just been driven through the table. For God's sakes, the Hardys have survived. From the balcony with a senton bomb that found Devon Dudley on the table. Total destruction.
Oh.
The Dudleys look like they've been in a gang fight. Can you believe this matchup?